out there, I'm posing the question out to all of you before I give any advice. What do you think is the best string brand?